Rush, and this morning, Garland police say they're looking for a 16-year-old involved in the death of two teenagers. Detectives say they want to talk to Amancio Anton Noriz after the attack this past Sunday near North Garland High School. They say Noriz knew the victims.